This is our late 40s, early 50s Ford F6 that we picked up a while back that did not want to come home with us. So everything was going great, loading it, got it halfway on there, and then bad things happened.
I'm blaming all this on Marcus Lyles. His teeny tiny bit of metal that was attaching the dovetail broke when we loaded this freaking behemoth.